Roll up the window, Mom. It's cold.
He traveled there from the village of Nazareth in Galilee.
He took with him Mary, his fiancée, who now was obviously pregnant. And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born. She gave birth to her first child, a son.